SFA Sun Clash Online Qualifier 22.1. 22.1, it's a true scores workout. The workout is a 14 minutes time cap. 22.1A is a 2000 meters row for time. Right after finishing 22.1A, you are going to start 22.1B. The remaining time of the 14 minutes time cap, you are going to have to establish 1 RM for the following complex: 1 squat clean, 1 hang squat clean, and 1 shoulder to overhead. Your first score, it's the 2K row time. And your second score, it's the heaviest successful attempt for the complex. Video submission standards. Prior to starting, film the plates and barbell to be used so the loads can be seen clearly. All video submissions should be uncut and unedited in order to accurately display the performance. A second person with a stopwatch or an app with a timer, like Wadproof, should be in the frame throughout the entire workout. Shoot the video from an angle so all exercises can be clearly seen meeting the standards of the movements. The athlete may begin the workout seated on the rower, but may not grab the handle until the call of go. Before you start the workout, the monitor of the rower must be set to a single distance workout of 2000 meters. The athlete may not leave the rower, remove foot straps, or release the handles before clearly covering the 2000 meters distance. Only Concept 2 rowers are allowed. 22.1B begins immediately upon completing 22.1A and should be recorded in the same video with no cuts and edits. If you didn't finish 22.1A, your score at 22.1B is 0. A successful attempt should finish the entire complex before the time cap of 14 minutes. Keep the camera in a spot that can clearly show you met all the movement standards. After the squat clean, the barbell should not touch the ground until the completion of the complex. For the complex, it's 1 squat clean, 1 hang squat clean, and any movement from the shoulder to overhead. A strict press, a push jerk, or even a split jerk. If you have any questions about SFA Sun Clash online qualifiers, visit one of our media channels and leave us a message.